cannot be tougher than this. The fantasy bra by Dani Yoni.
After I have a baby, it's my first Victoria's Secret show. During the pregnancy, I really gained a lot of weight, yes. And it wasn't easy to lose, you know, especially when I'm Brazilian. I'm Brazilian, so I have the curves. I had to work out a lot and watch my nutrition very much. I'm still working out at this minute. After here, I'm going to the gym for 2 hours. And I woke up today 6 in the morning. It's crazy. Every show for me, it's my first time. Every show is different, you know? So I will get nervous regardless. I feel like I'm wearing all the wings this year. I don't know what's happening. I'm like, do I get them all this year or what? I have 2 pairs by far. And the first one is very rock and roll, tattooed. I love the colors. It's so long. It's bigger than me. I'm really afraid of those wings. I'm nervous about that one. I'm like, and I have to say the shoes, they're heavy too. So I'm like, oh God. It's really sexy, of course. My second outfit, I really feel like I'm in a fantasy world. So I will be wearing the fantasy bra, which was designed by Damiani. It's 3,000 gems, white diamonds, topaz, and sapphire, all encrusted in 18K diamonds. It's really beautiful, and the outfit together, it's so gorgeous. It's really my favorite outfit from all the show.